What's up, guys? This is our basketball senior night, and it's probably the last Flyerette vlog, unfortunately. I hate to say that, but I think it's true.
Not now, but yes.
Hi, Crooks! We're playing chicken. Here we go. Aww. Here we go. I can't see. Anyone have sunglasses?
Does it make our eyes up? Wait, close your eyes now and take my
I can't see, I'm blind.
We got some Chipotle for our dinner tonight.
Qdoba.
Oh, Qdoba. That's what I mean. It's the same thing.
All right, let's dig in. Wait, we gotta mix her up a little bit.
It looks like seaweed.
Where are you looking?
Oh, the cilantro?
This.
That's all you eat at a chicken dinner. You don't know anything you want.
This is my principal. Hey!
I gotta figure out, so I'm going to Mexico for spring break and I wanna
do What is she Guys, look, she looks like she's skiing.
Miss Alyssa Hamby, where to even begin? You have inspired me so much with your drive and determination in life. I mean, if my kicks aren't gonna look like your senior year, I'm quitting. I also love how you will be walking into practice screaming one day and the next you will come in crying because it's the last Wednesday practice ever. What are we gonna do without you next year? Who's gonna make all the fun vlogs and the Flyerettes? I'm honestly honored that I can say I was on the team with the one and only Allie Hamby.
She's not crying yet.
Stop.
Why are you recording the sentimental moment?
So I hope you can look back on these 4 years and just feel pride in the legacy that you're leaving behind. I truly don't think I've laughed as much as I did this Nationals ever. Players largely due to you.
Our next senior flyer is Allie Hamby. Allie was on the Flyerettes for 4 years. Her advice is to soak up all of your time because it goes by fast, and if she could, she would do it all over again. Allie will attend Lindenwood University, where she wants to major in either marketing or exercise science, and will hopefully continue her dance career. Give it up, make some noise for Allie Hamby. For 4 years, and her favorite memory was dancing in the mud for halftime in a rain football game her freshman year before we got to
probably the last time I'll be on your vlog. I don't know where you are. I'm looking for you. I don't see you. You must not be in this. Oh, there you are. See you? It's been a ride. It's been a wild time. I gotta say, I've gotten way more comfortable on camera because of you, so. This is your last appearance on the Allie Hamby Show.
Ever.
I'm coming to every Lindenwood game.
I'm just gonna come and live with you in
an orange.
Is that cool?
Yeah. Toodles! Zeke, are you okay? Zeke, do you need help?
I say right foot creep, oh, I'm walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure that.
Crying again, this is so sad. My eyelash is coming off.
Connor didn't even watch me dance, so.
It's my night, it's my night.
It's my night.
It's my last night, come on.
It's my night. It's my night.
I say right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure that.
They're just so unpredictable, honestly. We're doing skits. That is so facts. Like, that's true. You got it, Allie! Alright, y'all. Like, I literally guess, like, I'm not Flyerette anymore. Like, I'm always gonna be a Flyerette, but, like, technically, I'm not right now.
What?
I'm like, I don't know. This is such a tough topic for me because I've been upset about leaving since freshman year. I just love it so much. Something about it, I just absolutely love it so much. I don't know how to explain, I don't know how to describe. I absolutely love it. I will be back, obviously. I'm going to be back, no questions about it. This has been such a big part of my life. It's been a long and good 4 years. This is probably the last Flyerette vlog ever. I mean, I said I'll be back, so, but you know, this is Allie Hamby signing off as a Flyerette. I love you guys and stay tuned for the rest of my life. Because, you know, the vlogs don't end here. So, stay tuned.